Installation of a Roxtec HD transit. To install a Roxtec HD transit, you need the Roxtec HD frame with counterframe, gasket and nuts, Roxtec HD sealing modules, Roxtec HD compression units, Roxtec stay plates and Roxtec lubricant, as well as spanners. With the Roxtec HD transit, you can seal openings for cables and pipes in different types of cabinets, enclosures and equipment. Mount and attach the frame. Remove all nuts and the two counterframe parts. Insert the frame from the outside of the cabinet. Make sure the gasket is placed between the frame and the cabinet. Attach the two counterframe parts from the inside of the cabinet. Tighten the nuts crosswise in small steps. Clean and lubricate the inside surfaces of the frame all around, especially into the corners. Insert cables or pipes. Feed the cables or pipes through the frame opening. Adapt the modules. Adapt the modules by peeling off layers. Achieve a 0.1 to 1 mm gap between the two halves when held against the cable or pipe. The number of layers may not differ by more than one between the corresponding module halves. Lubricate all sealing surfaces on the modules. Lubricate the sealing surfaces of the spare modules. Do not remove the core. Install the modules. Insert the modules from the back side of the transit according to your packing plan. The modules shall rest against the edge of the frame. Before inserting the final module, insert a stay plate. Use a Roxtec pre-compression tool to make space for the compression units if required. Drop the stay plate on top of the last module before tightening the seal. Tighten the seal. Lubricate the compression units on all ceiling sides. Insert the compression unit from the inside of the opening until stop. The compression units can be placed with the screw head facing either into or out of the opening. It is recommended to install both openings with ceiling modules in the HD32 before tightening the compression units to simplify the installation. Tighten the screws of the compression units alternately until full stop. Excess lubricant is a sign of good compression. Make sure that all modules are placed correctly and fully inserted after compression. Make a final check. Different approvals or certificates may include amendments or limitations related to the application. Always read the installation instructions supplied with the product. Disassembly and reinstallation. Untighten the screws of the compression unit and remove it. Lift the stay plate and remove the modules needed. Clean and lubricate the exposed surfaces and continue the reinstallation.